know, this is the first meet of the Frostmouth girls 100-meter hurdles. Prepare to meet Caitlin Bailey.